That's what everyone is looking for when they're looking up at the ring and they're trying not to blink. They want to catch everything because they know there can be any one of these blows that these fighters are swinging that can end the night. You know, so.
Gotta ask, man, you're one of the most slickest talkers, gift of gab, in boxers today. Conor McGregor and Floyd, that was like pretty much the whole entire buildup of their tour. How would you have went with Conor, you know, with the war of words and stuff like that?
I don't know, man. You know, from the way I like what Floyd did, you know, Floyd just let him talk. Floyd knew who he was. He knew he didn't have nothing to prove. You know, it's the last fight of his career, 50-0. You know, it depends. You know, I feel like a lot of talking and stuff, you know, McGregor does it for his persona. You know what I mean? And he picked that style, and he's not going to drop that style of, you know, his persona, the way he talks and runs his mouth. You know, I got a lot to say, but I used to have a lot more to say when I was not champion. Mm. Now that I am champion, there's this thing where you know you're accomplished. You're not trying to accomplish. You are accomplished. So you can relax. I don't have to talk shit all the time. I don't have to put you down. You know what I mean? You're rising up. You're going to fight me. I'm the champ. Congratulations for your success. But the day you meet me, you're going to fall short that night because I'm a different kind of fighter. I believe I'm very special. I believe I'm underestimated. I know a lot of people do give me some respect, but they say, oh, I see this, I see that. But what they don't see, and what you cannot really see, is the true heart of the warrior. That will manifest itself in the ring, and it will manifest itself in fights later to come in my career.
Does it make for a better fight when you have a dancing partner, per se, somebody who does talk for the promotion, or do you just, like, you know, keep it business, like a Sean Porter type, someone who's very respectful?
I can care less about the talking. It's all about the fighting, man. You know what I mean? We talk for you guys. You say I talk better than some of the other guys, but the talking, to us, the talking doesn't matter. You know what I mean? It's the fight that matters. The way you throw your hands, the way you move in the ring, you know, the strength and conditioning you bring into the ring. At this level, you know, you saw it with McGregor. At the top level, you can't be getting gassed. You can't be falling short. You gotta have energy in the tank if you wanna be a champ or if you wanna beat a champ, you know? So, you know, we work hard, we train hard. I got a great team back in Florida. You know, been with them for a long time. We all know boxing very well. We know our opponents very well. We create very strategic game plans, and we have multiple game plans to make adjustments in the ring. You've seen me do it a few times, and I possibly can do it again in the future.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSekpak. Take a step back.